West Bay Mobile Newsroom now in Cranston, where Cranston Mayor Alan Fung and others in the city are pushing for a return to four-year terms for the mayor. The Providence Journal reporting voters abolished the four-year terms more than a decade ago, but Fung and councilors say 2 years is not enough time to make sufficient change and get things done in the city. The city's Charter Review Commission will now consider that change. And new